The gene cloning. Gene cloning enables scientists to prepare multiple identical copies of gene-sized pieces of DNA. Most methods for cloning pieces of DNA share certain general features. For example, a foreign gene is inserted into a bacterial plasmid and this recombinant DNA molecule is returned to a bacterial cell. Every time this cell reproduces, the recombinant plasmid is replicated as well and passed on to its descendants. Under suitable conditions, the bacterial clone will make the protein encoded by the foreign gene. One goal may be to produce a protein product for use. A second goal may be to prepare many copies of the gene itself. Enable scientists to determine the gene's nucleotide sequence or provide an organism with a new metabolic capability by transferring a gene from another organism. Restriction enzymes. In nature, bacteria use restriction enzymes to cut foreign DNA, such as from phage or other bacteria. Most restriction enzymes are very specific, recognizing short DNA nucleotide sequences and cutting at specific point in these sequences. Restriction enzyme mechanism. Each restriction enzyme cleaves a specific sequence of bases called a restriction site. Cut covalent phosphodiester bonds of both strands, often in a staggered way, creating single-stranded ends, sticky ends. Recombinant DNA vectors. Recombinant plasmids are produced by splicing restriction fragments from foreign DNA into plasmids. Then, as a bacterium carrying a recombinant plasmid reproduces, the plasmid replicates within it.